I wanted to briefly go over what it is that you receive when you sign up as a First Plane member with Nido Marketing. Now, before I go further, I just want to say that the First Plane is free and will be free forever. So don't hesitate to sign up. There's nothing I'm about to show you that has any cost or obligation associated with it. When you sign up as a member, the first page that you see after logging in is this one, the Welcome to Nido Membership Area page. And this has a lot of really good launching points for content that you may find of interest. I'm just going to go over a few of the highlights. The very first thing I'd like to point out is the Start Here menu option. When you click on Start Here, it gives you the opportunity to do a few things. The first one is you can attend our live coaching calls. We host live calls every Thursday at 10:30 a.m. Pacific, 1:30 p.m. Eastern, and we oftentimes bring in a guest speaker, subject matter experts, and we always talk about subjects that are pertinent to Montessori. Everything is Montessori specific, from things that dive into the weeds, like what database to use, to more overarching topics, talking about pedagogy and educational paradigms. The live calls are available to you to attend, but if you can't make it, we record the calls too, and so you'll always have those available to review inside of our content library. The second thing I want to point out is we recorded an entire series of courses called the Montessori Marketing Method. And these courses are actually led by Matt Hillis, who's not only the founder of Nido Marketing, but also the head of school himself. He heads a school in Sacramento, California called Bergamo Montessori. And so he walks through the method that he uses to grow his school. And you'll see there's 25 lessons here, and they go over very specific tools and strategies that Matt has used as he grew his school from 200 students to 500 students. The last thing I want to point out in this section is the Montessori Conversations. This is where the live coaching calls are housed, and every single coaching call that we host ends up in this repository. And so here's an example. We had a guest speaker, David Kirby of Acton Academy, gave us some pro tips that he used in order to grow his school with his wife. Peter Pichet, who some of you may know, he's a Montessori thought leader. He was a guest speaker as well. And so all of these will be cached and housed for you to review at your leisure and as is necessary. In addition, you also have access to our forum. And the forum is a phenomenal place for you to engage with our near 700 members as of the time of this recording. There's 700 other Montessori schools. And they have questions and interests. Here's a great discussion that we had, over 20 comments on what database to use, what database system other schools are using. So if you have any questions and you want a secure place to speak to other Montessorians about it, this is a wonderful place to start, and the forum access is absolutely free for all of our First Plane members. You also have access to some of the courses in our course library. First Plane members have access to the first three courses that you see here. Calendly, which is what we recommend using for scheduling tours online. The Digital Marketing Fundamentals, specifically for Montessorians, and then our Facebook ad development course, so you know how to run Facebook ads on your own. And again, these courses are absolutely free. They're very robust. They're built for Montessorians specifically, so we're speaking specifically to Montessori schools. These aren't generic, and they're available to you to watch at your leisure. And we have a resources section here that's extremely robust. Now, some of these resources are only available to Upper Plane members, but some of them, like our website content, we have an early childhood enrollment agreement, different templates, checklists, downloads, white papers, all of these are available to our First Plane members, and they're absolutely free. And honestly, this is just the tip of the iceberg. There's so much more in our member area. There's a private Facebook group. There's quite a bit in the way of engagement. And if there's ever anything that you need, what we'd love for you to do is reach out to us and tell us, because we want to help support our member base, regardless of whether or not you're on one of our free planes or paying planes.